Good day, Saints. Earlier, I got an invitation regarding Messenger Kids. It was weird because two people invited me in and they know that I'm single. This might be an old app, but it's new to me, so I'm sharing.
Meantime, there are growing concerns about a Facebook messaging app designed for children. Some child development experts are calling it highly inappropriate and have even sent a letter to Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg. With reaction to this, here's 7 Eyewitness News reporter Brittany Muller.
It's a free video and messaging app designed specifically for kids. Facebook says Messenger Kids offers parents more control over who their children are talking to, but some parents still weary.
I've always been strict with my boys. I just feel like as a mother, our job is to protect our children and keep them safe.
We caught up with Christina Sparandeo at Spot Coffee in the village of Kenmore. She's a mother of three boys.
I just feel like as a parent, you need to monitor everything that your child does.
The Kenmore mom says she's strict, especially when it comes to social media.
We need to be one step ahead of our children. You know, times have changed from when we were growing up. You know, we have to be more involved.
This is how the video chatting works on Messenger Kids. Kids can add different frames, add different stickers, but most importantly, parents can monitor who exactly their kids are talking to.
And messages don't disappear, just in case parents want to check in.
Parents sometimes believe that if they allow their children to have a cell phone, then they can just take a look at what the kid is doing on the cell phone.
Sefra Rahabi-Vinya is a psychologist who works with children, adolescents, and young adults. She says parents are finding that they can't monitor their kids' usage as much as they would like because it takes too much time parents don't have.
We're seeing kids becoming very irritable because they're not getting the response that they like or that they would want to get on social media.
Dr. Vinya recommends parents limit phone usage by taking the phone away at night.
I'll never give my child that kind of freedom.
Brittany Muller, 7 Eyewitness News.
But I believe children must play, pray, and know more about Jesus. Shalom.